Anna Mears capped off her golden World Cup meet last night. Mears won the 500-metre time trial and then dominated the Kieran, her third gold for the round. In the men's team's pursuit, the Aussies beat home Russia in the final, recording the fastest time yet set in Australia. The home team finished the meet on top of the medals tally with 7 golds.